Hey there, Glorp. You want an apple, Glorp? Glorp, do you want an apple? I got an apple for you.
Hey, 40, what are you doing over here?
I'm trying to feed Glorp. He looks kind of hungry.
Glorp's gonna always be hungry, bud. He doesn't have a stomach. Look at him. 40. We made some serious breakthroughs.
What do you mean, Dick?
All right, so 40, think renewable energy. Gonna change the world. It's gonna be the best thing ever. Literally, no byproducts, no nothing, no consequences. It's fantastic. Blah, do you want to see what Grandpa's been cooking up?
What do you mean? What do you mean we're gonna change the world?
We're gonna change the world. The amount of energy that we're gonna make.
I guess, Dick, but I'm kind of busy here with Glorp.
Yeah, take a break from Glorp. We gotta go. All right, so 40. Grandpa's been doing some wacky, zany things in this church.
What, you mean the church where Grandma died?
Yeah, that's the one. Anyway, you remember how we had Grandma's casket right here?
Yeah, it made me really sad.
Yeah, so, just like her, we can disappear, so, just press this button.
Holy shit, Dick! I'm coming, Dick!
Yo, get up here, 40.
Where are you at,
Dick?
Come back here.
Come to the docks, get you a boat. Gonna go on a little paddle boat adventure.
When they say about drinking and boating.
That a little too many family-friendly tonics. All right, so 40. Come on. This is Grandpa's special area where we do fun things.
Is this some kind of underground facility?
It's like a garage, but underground.
What are these, Dick?
So, when you were born, your parents wanted to save your foreskin, so we took it, and without them knowing, I took it and mixed it in with some stuff, and it made that.
What do you call them, Dick?
These are the rare blue schnorzel tips. They're a little smaller than the rare red schnorzel tips, though. All right, 40, forget about the rare blue tip schnoozles. We're here to see how we're gonna change the world.
What do you mean, Dick?
Power, how we're gonna power the whole planet, 40. Come on, follow me. It's what Grandpa's been cooking up in the basement.
Wow! This is amazing, Dick!
Yeah, it's, didn't know it until further research, but sheep anuses have the perfect amount of suction to generate 50,000 kiloflobbles every second.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, 40, we did it this way. This way seems to work the best. We tried frontal as well, but you only got half of the power. But that's not it, 40. We got something else behind this door that can change the world. Come follow Grandpa. We have 10,000 units ready for deployment. Ugh, magnificent, aren't they?
Oh, jeez, Dick. Oh, Dick, what is that? What's going on?
40, I know. What's going on, Dick? He's on to us, the sheep god.
No! Oh shit, Dick, where are we?
40, this is sheep heaven. The sheep god must have caught on to us.
Oh jeez, Dick, does that mean we're dead? Is this where sheep go when they die?
No, 40. This is an alternate dimension, known as Sheep Heaven. I used to come here all the time on vacation. We always used to run into Gordon Ramsay, bastard. He come here for his lamb sauce.
What's down there, Dick?
Oh, Oh, 40. That's sheep hell. We don't talk about sheep hell. Come on, 40. We need to make it to the top of sheep heaven to sort this all out.
Gee, Dick, there's sure are a lot of sheep here.
Yeah, that's how it goes. There's not much to do here, so all the sheep just have sweaty sheep sex. Now, 40, listen. Once we get up there, Sheep God is—he's a pretty big guy. Just be cool. Don't try to piss him off.
Dick Danchez, you have angered me for the last time.
All right, listen here, Sheep God. The first two were honest mistakes.
I don't want to hear it, Dick. That was my daughter.
What is he talking about, Dick?
Nothing, 40. You'll learn when you're older. Listen here, Sheep God. Put us back on Earth or we're gonna have some problems.
Not this time, Dick. You've gone too far, using my sheeple as a method of your power production.
To be fair, it is a small sacrifice for carbon neutral energy.
Us sheep are a proud sheeple, using our influence wherever possible to make the world a better place. For millennia, us sheep have provided security and peace for the universe. We have supplied food to the hungry, water for the thirsty, and wool for the cold and weary. Without our generosity, you selfish humans wouldn't have gotten anywhere. Except for those goddamn Jews. We were so close with our cleansing until you goddamn Americans got in our way.
Well, clearly, 40, this isn't gonna work out. We have to go to Plan B. This guy's gonna try and put us in some concentration camp at best. At worst, he's gonna fuck us like we fucked a sheep.
No, Dick, I can't go to a concentration camp.
Alright, 40, it's time for Plan B. I have an intercontinental ballistic missile attached to a satellite in orbit.
Wouldn't that kill us, Dick?
What was that, 40?
My grandma was in one, and she...
No! Well, 40, I hope you learned a lesson today.
What's that, Dick?
Don't start a family with the Sheep God's daughter.
I'm Sheep Dick 40. I'm Sheep Dick!